Where'd it go? Where'd it go?
This Cordova guy is really putting some wear and tear on my ship.
He always wanted to explore the whole galaxy.
And did you?
We explored many planets. Tombs and temples related to the Zepho and Jedi. But I hit a limit. To him, there was no limit.
The poor crazy old guy was left alone.
He was always alone, even when I was with him. He cared about his work and the future more than anything else. He didn't have the time. He was always on the move. Magana was the first place I ever saw that looked like he settled, even for a brief moment.
Sit down, kid. It's time to land.
You think it'll work?
It worked for Cordova.
You can make it work.
She's right.
Oh, hey, is anybody hungry? I was thinking of whipping up some Skaz steaks. I'm sorry, am I interrupting?
No, Captain. And we couldn't have gotten this far without you.
Oh, well,
It's true, Grease.
Thank you. Hey, I hope you get in there and you find that hollow thing.
Holocron.
Are you sure it's something you should find?
What do you mean?
The children on that list. If you take them from their homes to train as Jedi, won't they be hunted like you?
It has to be kept out of the hands of the Empire.
It'll help us put an end to the Empire.
Oh, hey, change of plans, we're arriving.
Oh, Grease.
Yeah?
I take my steak rare.
Huh? Okay, now we're cooking.
There's something weird about this place. The energy is different here.
Yeah, it's different than Dathomir.
Yes. Dathomir is intricate. Its ancient power emanates from the shadows. Bogano feels more simplistic, and yet I can't figure it out.
Bogano is special. There's a reason the Zepho built their vault here.
Where your holocron waits. Hidden.
What are you getting at?
This planet has remained nearly untouched for centuries. Were the lives you seek to protect really in danger before you intervened?
Something weird. This is gonna sound strange, but I think it's the Astrium. The closer we get to the vault, the stronger it feels. Careful, buddy. We still don't know how this thing works.
here we go, BD.
Check it out.
I offer this record of our civilization to those who will follow. Despite our wisdom and technological achievement, we face extinction. Dogma blinded us to the path of balance, and gradually we allowed our pride to corrupt us. The greater control we sought, the further we fell into ruin. I lead the remnants of my people into the great unknown, hoping that we will finally find peace.
We shall teach them the ways of the Force.
Master Custis.
We shall begin with physical preparation.
What is the Force?
Gather round, everyone.
Master Custis, do you think the Empire will find us?
The younglings. Kill the rest.
They're back! They're firing!
Surrender now, and we may spare the youngest. That's right. On your knees.
What's gonna happen? Master Kessis, why?
Feeling I'd see you here.
Oh? How uncharacteristically prescient of you. Here I thought your greatest virtue was your dogged persistence as you stumbled from one debacle to the next.
Guess you made a mistake not killing me on Braca then.
A scant mercy. I wagered one meaningless Padawan against a prize that will win me the Emperor's favor.
You think I'm gonna let you walk away with the holocron?
Of course not. We both have our pride. But yours has cost you the lives of all the Force-sensitive children on that list, as well as your own.
Like you said, Trilla, I'm persistent.
That was nothing. Not trained you? You were never a match for me. I'm going to enjoy ending. Far worse. with that thing. It's been through hell. Don't go. We need to stick together.
No. I'm going to lure them away, and then I'm going to circle back. Stay with the younglings, Trilla. May the Force be with you.
Master! Don't leave us!
Trilla, what's going to happen?
It's okay. It's okay.
Seer, I saw what happened between you and Trilla, what you both went through. I'm so sorry. I was arrogant, I was foolish. I could never understand what you went through. She has a holocron. I don't know where she's taking it.
I'm responsible for the path that Trilla is on. And what she does next is the cost of all of my mistakes.
Our mistakes are in the past. And it's all of our responsibility, and it's about what we do next that's important. You taught me that, Seer.
You're right. I know where she's taking it. There's a fortress where they take Jedi, where the Inquisitors come from. It's a place of torture. It's the place I escaped. I just never thought I'd be going back there.
You won't be going alone. You'll have a friend with you.
Now, I'll have a Jedi with me. Neil. By the right of the Council, by the will of the Force, Cal Kestis. Rise, Jedi Knight. You are ready.
So are you.
You're making good progress, Cal. When I was a Padawan, I thought Cordova and I had explored the whole galaxy.
Were you close?
We barely even scratched the surface. How much of the galaxy have you seen?
Before joining you? Only Dothamir. I was raised to reject the rest of the galaxy. Outsiders were dangerous.
I wish I could say your sisters were wrong. I understand they wanted to protect themselves.
But I do not. I want to understand this galaxy. And those who fight for it.
Then you're on the right ship. I envy the experiences you have ahead. Beautiful natural architecture, colors you've never seen before, food, art, music. In the middle of war, it's hard to remember those things actually exist. But they do.
All right, we're here. Get in your chair. This isn't good. With the defenses they got, our usual tricks just aren't gonna cut it.
I can help.
What are you thinking?
A ritual. It will hide the ship, I hope.
A ritual?
She has a knack for this kind of stuff.
Wait a minute, hold on. Now, what is this gonna require?
A sacrifice. One of your arms will do nicely.
Wait, what?
Don't be so serious. Join me up front. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength. Sisters, mother, lend me your strength.
she's doing, it's working.
What do you think the odds are?
My money's on you, kid.
Let's go, buddy.
Once we're inside, I'll engage their defense level, and then sabotage their sensors so the Mantis can extract us. You find the holocron.
Shall we stick together?
I feel the pull. The lives of every child on that list are at stake. Whatever happens in there and whatever you see, don't worry about me. Just get it and get out.
Close in on the fortress.
It's time.
Gate is clear. Listen to that water dripping. Hey, Stormtrooper, how do you handle that? I'd be running to the fresher every couple minutes. Hey, you hear me?
Huh? What's that, sir?
You daydreaming or something wrong with your equipment?
All good, sir. We turned down our mics in here. The water can be, distracting, sir.
Guess that answers that.
Did you see movement? Right.
Attacking the enemy.
We're alone now, Jedi.
Hal, you there?
Yeah. Good to hear your voice, Seer.
I've located the holocron. Sending you the location now.
Got it. We're on the move. Can you slice this open?
You will regret that. Incompetent. a Jedi.
You want to handle this?
Damage sustained.
Are you gonna kill us all?
Unproductive, human.
Let's take him on. Hurry, catch him! Attack him! He won't stand still!
This area, but the Empire sealed me in. Any ideas?
Cal, look for a control room. I've got a plan.
I think I'm standing in one.
Get in there! Strike true! Don't waste my time! This one is quick.
Oh, you're not getting off.
Go, go, go!
I'm going to enjoy this.
Impressive view. This needs power. That BD? Well, that did something. Let's check it out.
I've disabled the shields on the outer sections of the fortress. flood the base, and swim to the central keep.
That's a hell of a plan.
We'll meet up inside. Good luck.
Got it. Let's go, BD. That section looks pretty weak. Ready for a swim, BD? Hang on. Closer.
Get the Jedi! Just keep slipping past! We've got no more close range, guys! We're all gonna die! Can anyone hit him? Keep your head down!
It's like the dojo at the Jedi Temple. Wrong. Corrupted. Locked door, meet BD-1.
You won't escape me! Damn it, Jake!
get him. Okay, I'm done.
Inferior Jedi.
Oh, look, he's scared. Get away! That's the end of our range support. On my way. All right, again. I can't fight anymore. Watch out, he's moving.
Savage the stage. Still resisting. Unwise.
Come on, BD. Let me see.
He's on the move. He'll defeat you.
I need something, buddy.
He just healed. We're doomed.
I need to reload.
I'll get him. All artillery is down. I'll get you. This is a Jedi? Die! Fucker head! Attack repelled! You won't defeat us! On the enemy! Yes! More power! This is a Jedi? That's it for you.
I've been hit.
Take a shot at him. Injure him. Attack diverted. I'll stop you.
I'm too weak to kill you. I will have you, Jedi. Are you ready, Jedi? Come on, Jedi! Quicker than I can.
Won't be locked for long. Very good, buddy.
The Jedi. He's in the interrogation wing.
You fear me, don't you? I will break you. You lack focus. You will never escape.
Take him down! Take
focus. Direct hit!
That's the last of them.
Cal, I'm near your position, but sealed behind a blast door. Look for a console nearby.
Found it. That was impressive. How you holding up?
Don't worry about me. We have a job to do. Still, it feels good to tear this place apart. This prison is where they kept us. I only wish there was someone left to save.
I'm sorry we had to come back here.
So am I. We didn't really have a choice, did we?
I understand. Let's keep moving.
Yes. Let's get this over with.
Any sign of Trilla?
No. Not yet. The holocron is being kept in the interrogation chamber. It's the most secure place in this entire fortress. I'm opening the path to the holocron. Get to the holocron. I'll divert reinforcements and join you as soon as I can.
Looks like a turbo lift. Might be our ticket out of here. Thanks for being my friend. I've never seen anything like this. Advanced, even for the Empire. Them down and turned them to the dark side. Do your magic, BD. Thanks, BD.
As I have. They should have never believed in you.
Thank you. back here. You will fall.
Buddy, help!
Giving Sarah your head.
BD, stim!
You can't win! You're going to regret that.
Stim, please.
I saw what you've been through. You've experienced great suffering. It's not too late to let it go.
Let go? I'm stronger now because of the pain. I knew you'd come back for this. No, thank you. You'll never make it out of this place alive!
Victory.
You're going to regret that. You'll die just like your master. Reel in agony.
Thrust him!
Pathetic!
Here, buddy!
It's over, Trilla.
Nothing is ever truly over.
This fight is over. I know the darkness that is eating you up inside, and every day we choose to either feed it or fight it.
It's too late, sir.
No, it's not. I know the choices that I made took all your choices away, and I have failed you, Trilla. I failed you. I am so very sorry.
I've carried so much hate for you.
Let's go. Get out of here! Come on! JEDI, stay back! We lost him. I'll make it. Seer, I won't fail you.
Kid, do you read me? They're not responding.
They will. I am certain of it.
Breeze, I'm here. Heading towards the surface. Be ready. I have the holocron. See her. She didn't make it.
Just get out of there, Cal. Keep moving, Cal.
Surrender the holocron.
I'll never give it to you.
We shall see.
I won't let you take those children.
Such hatred. You would have made an excellent Inquisitor.
She's stronger than that. No! No!
Yes. Strong with the dark side.
See her.
I can feel it inside of her.
See her! See her! Hey, listen to me! You still have a choice.
Kid. Cal. Cal!
See her.
She's all right. She's all right.
You too.
You did it.
We did it. We did.
Oh, careful.
Where are they?
Well, they're out there.
Whoa, hold on. Wait a minute.
Sorry.
That was you in the water, wasn't it?
I'm glad you're okay. This one wouldn't leave your side.
Thank you.
Hey.
So now what?
Well, Captain, this is the end of my charter. Your contract has been fulfilled. Thank you, Grease.
Well, if it's all the same to you, I was thinking that maybe I would stick around here and take you wherever you gotta go. Besides, the kid kinda looks up to me.
What about that?
We use it to rebuild the Jedi Order.
The next generation of Jedi.
The Empire will be after them, just like they're after us.
The lives of every child on that list will be forever changed.
Not by us. Their destiny should be trusted to the Force.
So where to now?